How to turn off flashlight notification on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. Now to turn off the flashlight notification on Android, all you have to do is just scroll down the status bar and here you can see the option of flashlight. So right now it's toggled on, so just make sure to toggle off this option and you'll not be able to see any flashlight notification on Android. You can also use this process via lock screen method. You can just turn off the flashlight from your lock screen as well, but generally this is the process. You just have to swipe down and tap on the flashlight if you want to turn it on, but if you want to turn off, you can just toggle off this option and you'll be able to turn off the flashlight notification on Android. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.